Hi, this is Sugapriya from KSR College of Arts and Science for Women. In this session, we are going to discuss about analytical geometry binomial method. First of all, analytical geometry was discovered by René Descartes. He was a Frenchman. Analytical geometry is currently used in bridge constructions like a valley bridge. It also looks like a parabolic structure, y equal to x square. Now, we are going to see the some problems in analytical geometry. Now we take the problem 16 sine cos of phi theta equal to sine phi theta minus 5 sine 3 theta plus 10 sine theta. We know that x equal to cos theta plus I sine theta, 1 by x equal to x theta plus minus I sine theta. When we add this, we get 2 cos theta. When we going to subtract this, we get 2 I sine theta. We know that the x n terms x power n equal to cos n theta plus I sin n theta, 1 by xn equal to cos n theta minus I sin n theta. We know that binomial formula x plus 1 by x